Is it over? What happened? Renault. What happened to Renault?
Squall, can you hear me? Head to Edea's house at once. The sorceress Edea. Matron is back at the orphanage.
Matron is back at that house.
Where's our next destination?
Are we ready to go?
Yes.
Roger.
Many thanks for your hard work. Are you angry with me? I don't blame you. All I do is talk big, but in times of trouble, I run away. I was in a no-win situation. Your defeat would be the end of you. Your victory would mean losing my wife. I just couldn't bear to face either outcome. I don't care about myself, but please, forgive Edea.
My children, please forgive me. I raised you as my own, yet still I...
We feel the same way.
We fought. Knowing you were our matron.
Matron.
You are Cid's. You cannot back out of a battle, I know. You are magnificent. However, it is not over yet. At any time, I may. I've been possessed all this time. I was at the mercy of Sorceress Altamisha. Altamisha is a sorceress from the future, a sorceress many generations ahead of our time. Altamisha's objective is to find Aarlyn. She's after Aarlyn's mysterious power. I know Aarlyn very well. Altamisha is a very fearful sorceress. Her heart is filled with anger and hate. There was no way I was going to let Altamisha get a hold of Aarlyn. The only thing I could do was surrender my soul to Altamisha and lose control of my mind. That was the only way I could save Aarlyn. And the end result? Well, you all know. The sorceress that appeared in Galbadia was in fact Altamisha, inside my shell. Altamisha has yet to achieve her goal. I believe she may use my body again to carry out her plans. I plan to make a stand this time, but if that does not work, I may have to face you in battle once again. I ask for your support, young Cid. Have you all heard of Sorceress Adele before?
She's the sorceress who once ruled Esthar. She's currently missing, correct?
The Galbadians must have thought I was the sorceress who received Sorceress Adele's powers. However, that is not the case. I received the powers of the previous sorceress at the age of 5.
Which means...
I believe that Sorceress Adele is still alive, and that Ultimisha released my body in order to use the body of Sorceress Adele. Sorceress Adele is the type who will not hesitate to use her powers for her own selfish desires. Should Sorceress Ultimisha from the future bequeath her anger and hatred unto Adele, their power would be unimaginable.
Please, listen to what Edea has to say. Who knows when she may be possessed again?
Come on, Squall. Let's hear Matron out.
I've heard enough. I understand that listening to what Matron has to say is important. But Renoa... Matron, do you know what's wrong with Renoa?
Renoa is the girl in light blue. I remember vaguely. What happened to her?
She was with us when we fought you. After the battle... Her body was cold. She didn't move.
Did Renoa die?
No!
Forgive me, Squall. I don't think I can be of any help.
It's alright.
Squall, I understand how you feel, but you are in a position of leadership. The other students at Garden have a right to know about the outcome of the battle and what's to come. Take whatever information you can get here back to Garden. Remember, it wasn't just Renoa. Everyone fought.
I understand. But...
But... That isn't something a leader should say.
Damn it. First
Ultimate
time we met,
objective
the day I became a
to find alone.
We met again. In Timber.
Alone's mysterious power, sending one's consciousness back to the past.
So,
we had a lot of arguments
Ultimisha
at first,
wants to use Alone's power.
But in time,
right?
Things began to change.
I get it. Ultimisha wants to send her consciousness from this period further into the past.
What's she going to do in the past?
You smiled while your eyes met.
Time compression.
Time
it
compression?
Made me feel calm. Tranquil.
It's time magic. Past, present, and future get compressed.
What's going to happen to the world? Why do
Give
something
me another
like that?
Chance.
I can't even imagine a world where time is compressed.
Yo, Squall!
You're not even listening!
So basically, all we have to do is prevent Ultimisha from getting a hold of Alone.
Yes, but...
We're going back to Garden. We have to let everyone know.
Hey, we're worried about Renoa too, you know.
Then why don't you... Forget it. That about covers the update. Our task at hand is to find Alone. Then we'll deal with Ultimisha. I believe that Alone is on the White Seed ship. We're setting out to look for it. I wonder where it could be. We'll gather information for a while. Be prepared for battle at any time. And... Sorceress Edea is back at her home. She's probably not our enemy anymore. Let's just leave her alone.
Is Renoa at the infirmary? I'll go visit her later.
Rinoa, you feel so cold. Are you going to be like this forever? Isn't there anything I can do? You were so full of life. Now you don't even make a sound. I want to hear your voice. This is like talking to a wall. Rinoa, call my name.
The heck do I have to do this?
Oh, 'cause we have no money?
Alright, I'm sorry. Yeah, so it's kind of my fault we stayed at the hotel so often. But heck, I'm not cut out to be an actor.
So you say, but we know you're really quite excited.
Okay, everyone, take your positions.
Man, I can't believe this director. Making a movie with me? An amateur? What the heck am I supposed to do? Alright. So we were lucky I got the job. As long as we make some money, right? Are you serious? What kind of costume is this?
No complaining. Let's go!
All right, I'm here.
Hey, look at you. Not bad. This is your co-star, playing the part of the sorceress.
Hi, nice to meet you.
All we need now is someone to play the dragon. Oh, perfect. Hey, you two back there.
Yes?
I'm kinda in a squeeze here. The guy playing the dragon is sick. Do you think you could put on the dragon costume and kinda just walk down here? I'll pay ya.
I guess so.
Okay, just be on standby over there. Okay, people, here we go. Scene 12, Death of the Sorceress. Ready? Action!
Oh, Sir Knight, save me from the wicked dragon!
Oh, okay. I'll save you from the dragon. Darn it, I'm getting all nervous here. And what's with this gunblade? Haven't used one of these since training. Kinda like this?
Hey, not bad. I'll just put in some voiceovers. Okay, bring on the dragon! Hey, come on guys! The dragon! Alright, here we go! Wow! Just like the real thing! Excellent work, Kiros! Wait a minute. Was the costume that big?
Whoa! Kiros and Ward are taking this seriously. Man, it's like the real thing. Ah! Jeez! Take it easy, Kiros. What the? Is this the real thing?
What? No wonder! What am I doing? I'm getting out of here! Well, Sir Knight, it's all yours!
Sir Knight, I must bid you farewell!
Hey! Don't leave me here! It's not gonna let me go. The gunblade. Alright, let's go! Unguard!
gotcha! Come on, Big Red!
Whoa!
There you go! Haha! Pretty good with this, huh? Too slow! I wish Kiros and Ward could see this. Yikes! Oh boy! You know, you kind of remind me of Kiros when he's angry. That's the coochie-coochie treatment! Want some more? Now's my chance! Run! Okay, made it. Oh boy. Darn! Stupid dragon! Where the heck are Kiros and Ward?
Laguna, did you call me? Yeah! Wait long enough? Here.
Alright, time to kick some dragon butt. Dragon, meet machine gun.
Do you ever take battles seriously?
You draggy waggy.
Guess that answers that question.
All right, nice follow-up. Go for it, Ward. That wasn't so bad.
I'll wear it down.
Nice work, buddy. That's real firepower.
Watch out.
Hang in there, Ward.
Might actually be a good thing. Laguna, here.
Thanks, pal. Oh, boy. Ha ha! Eat that dragon!
Not bad, Laguna.
Nothing to it.
Just glad it's over.
How many are there? They just keep coming. We're out of here. What is that?
Disconnect.
What is this connect thing?
Is it you, Squall?
Yeah.
Connect is just what I call it. It's when I use my special power. Oh, I know. I must be asleep. That's why I can't control it. I'm sorry, Squall. Just let me use your spirit for a little while longer.
Let me go back.
She ain't here either.
If I may ask, what happened to this alone?
She was kidnapped by Esthar soldiers. I've been traveling, trying all I can to get inside Esthar, but...
They were looking for a successor to the Esthar sorceress Adele?
Yeah, exactly it!
Is she your daughter?
No, but she's just so cute. Oh, I wish I could hear her voice.
I want to hear Renoa's voice.
Huh?
Is something the matter?
No,
just the fairies.
I don't care if it's the past or what. I want to hear Renoa. I want to see Renoa. That way, there might be a chance to save her.
You can't change the past. I just found that out. When I was kidnapped, Uncle Laguna went on a journey to find me. But because he did, Uncle Laguna wasn't able to be by Rain's side when she died. Rain wanted to show Laguna her newborn baby. Rain kept calling out for Laguna. So no matter what, I wanted Laguna to stay in the village. But it didn't work. I can no longer make it back to that moment. And also, I can only send you inside someone I've met before. I'm sorry, Squall. I'm about to disconnect. I'll try again to speak to you this way.
Sis, alone. I'm... I want to hear Renoa's voice. I can see you if we go back in time. Maybe even change things. Alone. Alone. Can you hear me? Send me back to the moment Renoa went into a coma. Alone, you won't answer me? I know she's on the White Seed ship. White Seed. Adea Seed. Adea Seed? Maybe Adea would know the whereabouts of the ship. Then I could see alone. Then maybe I can go back.
Where could the White Seed ship be?
Are we ready to go?
Yes.
Roger.
Was ich bin und alles, was ich mag.